Everybody, it's TK here, TK underscore, here to do a trade reaction to his new game. It has just been uploaded to YouTube. What's called Lost Spear. Seems like it's going to be coming to the Switch from what I'm seeing on my newsfeed. But yeah, Square Enix and Nintendo pretty much both uploaded it at the same time. But let's go and hop into this trailer. This one right here is 3 minutes and 6 seconds. So let's check it out. Lost Spear, right? I think. Definitely a RPG. It's from Square Enix. And I know I haven't been uploading videos in a while. I probably will explain that later on in the future. What's going on with the channel. This game right here gonna have people crying. You hear that music? The game looks nice, you know. It ain't all high res tech 10K, 4K like these graphic horrors we talking about, but it looks real nice. This is like a game I would be playing among my 3DS. It might be a game like that. And this is good. Like I said, I saw Nintendo upload their own trailer for this. It's coming to the Switch, so that's gonna be good. A good game for the Switch to have. Look at that Final Fantasy look to it. So PlayStation, the Switch, and it's going to be available on Steam as well. Alright. So yeah, I'm TK. Wait, well, I'm doing them. I ain't even giving out my little thoughts of the goddamn trailer. Oh. So, see, I haven't did this in a while. But, can I get some more light in here? Yeah, maybe I should have just kept it like that. No, let me get some more light first. Because my lamp is broken, for those who don't know. That's one of the main reasons why I wasn't really posting videos like that, you know. But anyways, Lost Spear, focusing, right? Lost Spear, this game by Square Enix, seems to be a JRPG, looks very nice, seems like people are turning into mist, from what I read a little bit of the trailer, so yeah, they're trying to find out what's going on with people turning to mist. I'm assuming, just from the little I read in the trailer, but it looks like it's going to be a good game. It's a nice game to pick up. Like I said, available on PlayStation 4, it's available on the Switch, it's available on Steam. Very, very good game. Glad that Nintendo got this game on their system, even though I don't have a Switch, but it's good for them. No, this is a good game. You can play it on the go, you can play it at home. But anyways, I'm TK2, do a score. Tell me your thoughts about this game. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. And subscribe, you like, follow me on social media. I highly recommend that. You want to know what I'm up to, because I'm always posting videos and whatnot on other site, which I will get into on a channel update in the future. But anyways, I'm TK. Tune in until next time. I'll talk to you later. Peace.